And shoving, drafting. Looked like it really got into the seven of Cody Robaugh, and that got him into Justin Fontaine.
Elliott in the 24.
But again, nothing these drivers could do. They're just along for the ride right here.
When they're running this close, it's one thing when you're going down the back stretch in a straight line. How difficult is that to do when you're all hooked up, nose to tail?